I'm Guillaume Leroux, I'm a tour guide in Paris, and I show the classical sites of Paris, but also the unexpected areas. Well, first, I'm a traveler myself in my own town, so I like to share this vision with the travelers who come to Paris, you know, to show this part of my town that is maybe unexpected, that is different, that is authentic, and that is so much Paris still. Basically, I do 4 guided tours with Explore Paris. There will be a 5th one soon. They all combine contemporary aspects and historical elements of the areas we're crossing. And the idea is to show the past, but also the present of the city. And I like to focus on those quiet areas, a bit unexpected. And when you also can have the time to refresh yourself and to really enjoy the surroundings without having all the troubles of the crowd. Well, but you know, more than the content, it's the philosophy. Because I also do classical tours, I also show the Eiffel Tower. I don't think it's really the point of what you show, is the way you show it. And it's always, my concern is always to explain to people what is the local life. You know, like to show the Eiffel Tower or to show a remote area, what is really important is what is the life in this area or what it means to us. So I think that's the most important stuff. Well, I really invite you to support and to enjoy this offer that has been conceived by Parisians, by local actors, and you will see the difference very quickly.